the words that were spoken in the Great War by men with white feathers in their hand. They're many years away from where we are. Are they too many years to understand? And Russell and the others chained with their ideals, whilst across the water men lay down in muddy fields. Tweedy, Oxford bikes and pipes, pamphlets and meetings on the street. Back in the smoldering 30s, they try to release the bird of peace. Have the words of the dove grown cold? Has it all been said before? Like galleys with their black sails a-blowing, the Easter sun high above their heads, from Aldermost and on to London going. How simple were the words that were said from every part of for 3 days they were marching with a song upon their tongue. Black nylon stockings and sandals, colored scarves and a duffel coat. It seems so long ago now. And later on the singers sang their songs, concert with their hopes and their dreams. And people bought their records and sang along, and poets wrapped their words around the schemes. And to San Francisco there came something new. They went in their hundreds just to see if it was true. Bangles